told you.
I'm nervous. Ah, it's a little papelito. Melissa! It's a girl!
I'm nervous!
Son dos me traigo una botella. Me traigo una botella aunque no sea mío.
El bebé Jiménez es.
Yo nunca fallo. Baby girls. Son bien cariñosas.
Oh, it's a girl.
It's a girl.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you. We're gonna have a baby girl.
I'm gonna keep saving my one plus.
No, you can still give it. It's okay.
So guess what, Henry?
I was about to ask you.
Why? You love each other?
No. With your hair, I was about to say, you literally take a tornado.
Oh, that's a very compliment. I am.
Yeah, I knew it.
Congratulations. Guess the gender.
You already know?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a girl.
That's your final answer?
Yeah, and it's twins.
Oh, wow. Wait, let me get your reaction. Ready?
Get it. Yes.
It is a girl. But it's just one girl.
What does that mean?
Oh, yeah, maybe I shouldn't do that.
What does that mean?
But guess what we do have?
What?
A little baby in the oven.
No.
Yeah!
What the fuck? No!
And you get to find out the gender!
Wait, what the fuck?
Wait.
That's crazy. What do you think
of it? Wait, I have to record my phone too. Hold on, don't open it. Hold on.
Oh, shit, you're recording?
Okay.
I think it's a girl. I don't know.
Is that your final answer?
Or a boy. Oh, you can't assume it. You know, like, weird. I think it's a girl. I don't know why.
Okay.
Yeah, open it?
Open it.
Oh,
it's a girl. It's a baby girl.
That's crazy.
I think it is. Okay, I'm going to go with blue boy.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Just
open it up here.
So
it's crying.
Oh my god.
<It's a girl.
laughs> So cute.
So we went shopping, my sister and I, and we got some really cute things that I want to share with you guys. I got this because she's born in the end of January and it's gonna be cold. So this is such a cute little item. This was $11, I think. No, $9. $9. And her little shoes are there and it's just so cute and it's really really warm, which is good because again she's a winter baby, so this will keep her warm. And then we saw this cute little one and I could not resist, like, look how cute this is. It has a little flower here. These are both by LeBron Carter and then it comes with little pants. So I just wanted to get her two items from there because everything else is too expensive. So this was $4 originally. I paid $2. And this is by the brand called Happy Land. And like, it's in good condition. Like, look at this. This is so cute. And also, she'll be born at the end of January. So like for Valentine's, I just thought it was so cute because of the little hearts. And then her daddy's birthday is February 9th. So I just wanted it. And it's so cute. And I'm just going to wash it and then that's it. Well, actually, I think I wash all of the baby clothes. Yeah, I think you're supposed to wash all of the baby clothes. Also, right now, it's a lot of like, bows, so I wanted her to have this little one. It has a little bow right there. This was original price, which was $3, so not bad. The zipper doesn't work, which I didn't realize that at the store, but I'm just gonna have someone fix it. But I just think it's so cute because again she's a winter baby and it came with the pants, so I just figured perfect. Now I told my boyfriend that we will be doing newborn pictures because she's our first one and I'm obsessed. with her and she's not even here yet. So newborn pictures or like photography in general right now is like really expensive, so I'm trying to save money as much as I can. And when I saw this dress, I mean, imagine her newborn in her pictures in this dress. It's so cute. And this was literally $4, and I know that this dress is gone like full price. They're expensive. This is by American Princess. It says 3 months, but it looks really tiny. I'm not really good with babies, so like I can't tell if this is too big or too small, but like this to me looks tiny. And also I don't know what kind of baby, if we're gonna have a chunky one or a little one, because I was a chunky baby. But the zipper works, and I literally couldn't pass it on. It's so cute. Oh, I'm in love. So I got her a bunch of clothes, and I just wanted to share them with you guys because I'm just so excited. Yeah, if I talk more I get really emotional because I'm just so happy, so I'm just gonna stop.